Alright everyone, it is Monday, June 12th, 2023, here on Mile Post 443, Mora. Looks like we got the Gooding local coming. What, coming eastbound? I don't know what the leader is. All I know, it's the typical pair of Sony M's. So the 47-46 leads. See you in the next Super Next while things go. Alright everyone, now we're here at Mile Post 445, east end of Cuna. Looks like we got a westbound loaded ash train coming. Or green might be. Oh, is that a tier 4 ace leading? I think it is. It is sweet. Now that, there we go. Now that these are actually coming, I can afford to move out of the shadows. There was that westbound loaded ash train headed into CUNY here at mile post 445. See you the next clip or next filings go. Alright, everybody, here in CUNY now. KLWX 8520, the Knuckles Bonnet, AC44C6CF, the failed cousin of the AC44C6M, is trailing on this guy.
We also got a westbound in the siding.
It's gonna be coming like very soon after it. The westbound is rolling into view! Looks like a stacker. I just moved back here. There you go, to a safer spot. the MHKNP rolling eastbound here through CUNA with the AC44 C6CF 8520 on the rear, or last out on the head end. See the next clip we're going to show on these go. Alright, after that HKNP cleared up, here comes the westbound manifest rolling through and out of the siding. Compensation mobile. Dude, turn your lights on. Dude, turn your lights on. Dude, turn your lights on. Come on. Alright, there we go. See you next up. Next audience, go.